So we are heading towards Aguda Beach, Aguda or Agonda, I don't know what exactly that is. And there's Rev It Up. Okay, here is Aguda Jail. He's going towards Aguda Jail. And Biker 21 is left behind somewhere in traffic. We hope he reaches over here soon. Photobomb kar, photobomb kar.
Two helmet pehen ke tere koi paisa.
Photobomb kafi zyada hai abhi.
Raw vlogs. Rev It Up kar raw vlogs.
अरे धूप बहुत ज़्यादा है परेशान कर.
अच्छा इसलिए मैंने हेलमेट पहन के रखा है, धूप ज़्यादा है इसलिए मैंने हेलमेट पहना है. दो पीपल आर लुकिंग एट मी एज इफ आई एम सम काइंड ऑफ वियर्ड एलियन, बट स्टिल इट्स मैनेजेबल बिकॉज आई एम नॉट बर्निंग अप लाइक देम.
वीडियो ले रहा था क्या?
गेस हू, गेस हू, गेस हू,
वीडियो ले रहा था क्या? तेरा वीडियो रुक गया.
मॉडल ऑफ ओके.
सो द थिंग इज बाइकर 21 एंड मुझे, हम लोग को कोई पहचान रहा नहीं है यहाँ पे. बट देन अनफॉर्चुनेटली रेव इट अप के बहुत सारे फैंस हैं, बहुत सारे, तो उसको फाइनली हेलमेट पहनना पड़ा, राइट? सब लोग आके उसको पूछ रहे हैं रेव इट अप, रेव इट अप, रेव इट अप, इसलिए फाइनली उसको हेलमेट पहनना पड़ा. बेचारा भी फेस चुपा रहा है. सो वी आर लीविंग दिस अगुडा फोर्ट राइट नाउ एंड इट्स 1 पीएम. We are hungry and now the search of hotel goes on. Pretty sure I will probably scan around scan around 50 hot restaurants and then we will pick one. The same thing happened yesterday and eventually what we did is we went to McDonald's. That was the last option and Rev It Up was like we are in Goa and we are eating at McDonald's. Rev It Up or Biker 21? One of them said it, I don't remember exactly. We were too tired. We just came home and crashed, so I didn't record anything yesterday that we reached or anything like that. Now, let's find a restaurant and fill up our stomachs.
So here we are at Calangute Beach. We had a lunch and we decided to spend some time over here. But we'll be just waiting for max 15 minutes. It is too hot over here and I'm in my riding shoes, so I can't really walk on the sand and even on like uneven surfaces. It is too hard. I shouldn't be wearing riding shoes for, you know, walking on the beach at all, but still we just decided to spend 10 minutes, I guess. This is what motovloggers do on the beach. The beach is over there and what we're doing is recording ourselves for the video. Trying to get better shots. This is what Burj Khalifa looks like.
तेरे पास है एंगल?
तेरे पास है
क्या एंगल? हाँ मेरे पास ही
है. मैंने पीछे पीछे आया, मैं भागू क्या?
अरे इसको चेक निकालने के लिए हो सकता है वो.
So there is this PN park over here near Calangute Beach. The rate is just 20 rupees for around 6 hours. You can park your bikes over here and be tension free as your bikes won't be taken away by the towing van. Now we are heading back to hotel just to rest a little bit because as I said it's too hot, too damn hot. We will continue the sightseeing after 4:30, I guess. It's already 3:11 pm right now and total kilometers are 598. I'll share the cost of petrol and everything probably in the last vlog of this ride. Triumph. Many people have made their plans like us. They came yesterday and today they are roaming around in Goa doing sightseeing and tomorrow IBW. Yay!
Okay, so this is day one of IBW and we are here, it's 12 pm and we are here for lunch. So after this we'll be heading to a home and then going back to
IBW. Yeah, I'm a bit excited to see what happens over there, and it's a different kind of feeling. I just can't explain it. We are at the same restaurant at which we had our lunch yesterday. It is the Ocean Seafood Specialized Family Restaurant. And what else? Well, don't forget to subscribe, please, if you're watching this. I'm telling you early, don't forget to subscribe. Many more entertaining vlogs are coming up.
So what happened is, I lost my glasses, and now I had to buy new ones because we'll be roaming around in sunlight for the entire day. And so I bought these, and yeah, I'm not wearing my helmet, so that means I'm not going to show you guys my face. I look something like this. Yeah, something like this. And now these guys are looking for dolls, I guess, probably. Yeah, he said yes, dolls. So they are looking for dolls.
All right, so this is it. We are heading for the event right now. It's day one, and we are leaving a little bit early because of parking, and we have to look into all of that things. And also, Rev It Up over here, he wants to participate in the I guess it's a dirt bike competition or something like that. C8 has arranged it, so they even want to register for that. I'm not going because CBR, that's one thing. They can go into it and enjoy over there, but then I'll be with Nebula.
Here she is,
and we all are carrying our backpacks over here because we have some important things. And there's that guy vlogging, so we'll be heading to home by 11 or 12 p.m. We don't know about dinner and everything. We still have to decide on that, but for now just the event is important. We are all excited, and let's see what happens.
I guess the event isn't that far away from the place which we are staying at. It's pretty close, around 3 kilometers or somewhere in between like that. We are just following the lead of Biker 21. He's using his GPS, but I hope Google Maps doesn't screw us up. Did we reach? Yes! The flags for IBW are over there, and I don't want to get too excited. I might... I would have just gotten out of the corner at that time. Parking. Okay, Nebula doesn't like gravel. Easy. This is going to be fun. Some serious fun. My first time in IBW. So here we are, IBW.
So we were just roaming around here, and we found the Suzuki Intruder 150.
Just take a look how it looks. Well, I must say they have really done a great job over this. The Intruder 150 looks great. Such a big tire for a 150cc motorcycle, right? Disc and the exhaust. I guess whether the bike would go on a speed of 20 kilometers per hour with this heavy weight. I mean, 150cc, it's pretty tough. This is the baby CBR, and I found the main father. This beast. This is the main dad of all the CBRs, the actual fire blade.
We'll be right back.
While others are still enjoying at IBW, guess what Vikas Rachamalla is doing? And this behind him, ride with Raj. So the news is that there is a new drone in the market, and I've just spotted it. The new drone. So guess what? I'm getting a poster signed by... Just see for yourself.
Thank you so much.
I wanted to ask you one question.
Okay.
What would you choose, whether racing or touring?
What would I choose?
Whether racing or touring.
Racing or touring? Would I choose racing or touring?
Yeah.
Let me think about that. Racing. Yeah.
I love racing. And like, what are you started with 250 cc's, right?
Yeah, I raced 250 by 250 cc or 500. Okay. Would I choose?
So, yeah, 250 or 500?
500. More
always.
Power the better. Yeah, more power the better.
Okay, can you sign it for me, please?
Yes. To who?
To Piston Head.
To Piston?
Piston Head.
How do you spell it?
Head. H-E-A-D. That's it.
Okay. Okay. Like it sounds, right? Exactly. This is her. There you go, guys.
Yeah, thank you so much.
You are?
Guess what? Who signed it? Freddie Spencer. I'm so happy right now. I would show you guys my face, but then I'm not going to. You guys have to wait.
And I grew up in the country, in Louisiana. It's outside of Shreveport, Louisiana, a small town. And in Louisiana, there's not much support for motorcycles. But it was my brother and my dad, and it was that small community of motorcycles, and events like this that exposed me to the world. And I had a dream, you know, that I wanted to race motorcycles. I was told by two of my teachers in school that I would never mount anything if motorcycling was what I was going to do. Yeah. And so for me, traveling around the world and talking about what motorcycling has given me and sharing the stories with all of you, all of us who understand what a great community this is really a purpose for me.
So we are just done right now, and we are heading back to our home. We saw a lot of super bikes, a lot. So that's it for now. Let's meet each other in the next vlog, and always ride within your limits. Goodbye, and please ride safe.